It is indeed a home of hockey, and at the XL Energy Center, when you walk through the doors, you get a real taste of hockey history from this state. That's where the Sabres are to take on the Wild tonight. Seconds away from being 4 minutes into this opening period, and the Sabres turn it over, getting a line change mix-up. Parise scores.
Here's a man going off. That's Dahlin. Nobody comes on. Bang, they jump up through, and then Ristolainen slow jumping on. Parise gets the opening. He comes down on the off wing, takes the quick shot.
This is Koivu. Crossing the Sabres line, plays it to the right side. Minnesota looking to set it up. Koivu up top. Dumba, one-timer, scores.
Minnesota just working the puck around the perimeter, the quick shot from the point. Parise and Ristolainen standing in front. It looked like it was a clear shot in.
Here's Dahlin creeping in, gets the shot away. Dubnyk the save, and now a 3-on-1 back the other way. Dahlin trying to get back. Going to the net is Foligno. There's the pass. Foligno robbed by Linus Allmark, who read it perfectly to make the save. And it'll be Rasmus Dahlin to play it off to the far side. Sabres will gain center ice, and now the zone on the right side. The power play comes to an end as Koivu's back onto the ice. Here's Dahlin creeping in, pass to the far post, scores! Jake McCabe jumps into the play, and with 5:08 to go in the first, the Sabres cut the lead in half. They trail it 2-1.
He just gives a little head fake, steps into the middle, avoids Foligno coming across, and puts it right on the tape of Jake McCabe.
One knee and let the shot go, but he missed on that attempt. The Sabres get the puck into the Minnesota zone, but now a breakaway pass off the boards. Cutting in, Zucker with a backhand save made by Linus Allmark.
Nice pass here by Granlund, getting Zucker in on a breakaway. Goes to the backhand. Linus Allmark does a nice job staying with it, making the glove save.
This is lifted into Buffalo territory. Scandella passing the skates. Koivu trying to jump on that turnover. Nelson can't move it out of the corner. One-timer stopped right in front of the net. Great spot for Niederreiter, and an even better save by Linus Allmark to keep this at a one-goal game. Michael doing his best, and then Ristolainen gets a piece of Hendricks. Fans didn't like that one. Sabres get possession with Eichel trying to come right back in. He's stripped of the puck following up and comes back to him again, and Dubnyk gets over as Eichel tried to go short side on the Minnesota goaltender. Losing a stick on the play, and that pops right back to him. Dumba from the corner comes up top to Ristolainen. Cross ice pass, looking for the deflection. Here's a chance right in front, and Dubnyk a stop on Larson. Parked right in front, looking for his first of the year.
Nice job in front. Larson finds his way. There's nowhere to go. He's in so tight. Dubnyk's out a little bit, just kind of taking that angle away.
The Sabres young goaltender equal to the task, and now Skinner trying to spin his way towards the net. Skinner still with it, drops it back. Bogosian, one-timer stop, rebound in front. Eichel with a chance at it, scores! Rasmus Dahlin jumps on the loose puck and ties this game at two. The Cardiac Kids are at it again.
Goaltender gets a little hand on it, but it pops out by the continued pushing there by the Sabres, Jack Eichel, and it pops right out to Dahlin, and on the backhand, he's able to flick it into the net.
McCabe goes cross ice. That pass is in behind the forward, trying to rush up the ice that time in Jason Pominville. Sabres get it back with 1:35 to go. They'll shoot it into the Minnesota zone. 2-2 game. Here's a chance in the back. It scores! Jason Pominville! The Buffalo Sabres with 1:30 to go in the third have stormed back with 3 unanswered goals to take the lead.
And Pominville just all in one motion as it comes out here, just knows he's got to get the puck to the net, turns and fires real quick.
Dumba can't keep it in. Suter fans on it. 3 seconds to go. Eichel gets the puck with an empty net, and the Buffalo Sabres with a 3-2 win have won 5 straight games.
Now just once again, the Buffalo Sabres just no quit, come out. They just try to find themselves. They get off to a little bit of a slow start. It does not bother them one bit. They just stick to their game plan. I think that's the most important thing. They don't become individuals. Guys don't try to do too much. They just keep rolling.